To celebrate this changing of the guard. So that Mark, as the outgoing artistic director, and myself as the incoming artistic director, and to sort of have a little, make it a bit cheeky, make it a bit fun, and have a entitled Auf Wiedersehen Baby, which is, see you later. Well, actually it means until we meet again. But it should be a super fun night.
I'll be playing the piano and Fiona will be singing, just to make that clear.
I might play the piano. No, I won't.
And I always say that the way I play the piano makes your singing sound great.
It does. You're brilliant. Come on. It's sort of a nod to the golden era of Weimar Cabaret. So there's going to be some cabaret, mein Herr from the cabaret. There'll be Mac the Knife, but I'll be singing a little bit in German, so Mecki Messer. And a bit of a nod to that, and always some comedy, because we do enjoy a bit of comedy.
We do enjoy a bit of comedy. Yeah.
Cheers
to that.
Cheers.
We're also delighted to be welcoming some students from West Australian Academy of Performing Arts. Every year, the Government House Foundation has run the Julie Michael Prize out of Whopper, where students get to create and perform their own special cabaret, and winners from that Julie Michael Prize will